the man who cheats on her. Who humiliates her. So why are you here?
I'm here because I've invested my life, my career, my time, my everything into this marriage. And all I hear women say is how hard it is to find a good man, but you know, I have one. He's a good father. He's a good provider.
Sounds like Avery can pick up some great qualities in you, Andre. And I'm thinking back over the last 6 months since we started. And you made a commitment to your marriage, to me, to this process. And I'm wondering where that commitment is and why you're still here.
I don't really know why I'm still here. Everything I say in here, I've already said to her. I love her. And just want her to love me.
Oh, God, really?
Andre, turn to Avery and tell her. Because I guess I still haven't paid you back for marrying below your pay grade.